Christmas is coming soon. I wish I had a boyfriend.
Yeah, I don't want to be alone this year. It's so sad.
Oh, really? I don't really care. So, boys cause some drama.
Hey, look. Moet alone and looks upset. Let's go see what's up with her.
You look so sad. What's happened?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just grew up with Yuki this morning.
Sorry.
Don't be worried about me.
Hey, Harry. Are you busy now?
No, not really. What's up?
I finally grown up with my...
Really? Why?
Yeah, I got tired of her being such a... I just couldn't put up with her anymore.
Oh, no worries. There are many fish in the sea. Oh, speaking of fish, there is more fish now.
Thank you, thank you.
Hey girl, what's your name?
Hi,
I'm Harry. Here, let me pay for that. No, like that.
Is it back?
Here.
Thanks.
So, are you free tonight?
I'm sorry, I have to wash my hair.
Okay.
Hi, Megu.
You know her?
Yes, she's in the science club with me.
Science club?
Yeah.
No wonder. She turned me down. She's not.
Okay. And here's the song. The me. Are we good, Erina? Now, Moe, good, I. Megu, good, Yuki, and okay, no?
Oh, I'm so lucky to get you as a partner.
Thanks.
Oh, do you see that? Looks like they like each other. You are Meg's friend. Do you think Meg likes Yuki?
I don't know for sure, but maybe. So he's handsome, very handsome and smart. And he just broke up with Moe, so he's available.
Oh, sounds like you are jealous. You can get boyfriend too. How about me?
Yeah, right.
Seriously, let's go out for ice cream later and I'll show you that I'm a good guy.
Okay, I guess ice cream is never a bad idea.
What does this word mean?
Oh, Rappan, it means go home.
Thank you. You are so smart. Why are you so good at Thai?
I don't know. I'm not so good, really. Thanks, though.
So, I hear that you broke up with Moe. How do you feel now?
Much better, actually. She really
is... Are you okay?
What?
Ajahn is put them together.
I know. But look at them, smiling and laughing. We just broke up yesterday, but he's already with another girl.
Take it easy. So you find another guy soon.
I can have any guys I want. Now, any guys.
Whatever, Moe. So just finish this one, so we can go home.
Let's eat together.
Okay.
I'm a gentleman, so you first.
Oh, thank you. You are so sweet.
Thanks. So you are such a cute girl.
Yeah. Yeah, my son.
I have a stomach ache. I suddenly, so I have to go to the hospital. So, bye.
Bye.
See you. Take care.
I just going back home.
Can you talk now?
I don't know. I have to hurry home.
No, we need to talk now. I know. You still love me, and I miss you so much. Here, I show you.
What are you doing? I told you last week. I didn't love you anymore.
Fine, I don't need you anyway.
What? Why doesn't he see answer? I guess I will call I.
Hi, Megu. What's up?
I want to die.
What happened? You out, okay?
I just hear Moe kissed Yuki. What should I do?
Oh, okay. That's strange. So, I think he really likes you. Well, maybe it's not true. So you didn't see it first hand. Just talk to Yuki about it tomorrow.
That's probably a good idea. You are good friends. Thank you.
You're welcome. Just get some rest and don't worry too much. Good night. I want to ask you something.
I don't want to talk to you.
Why? What's wrong with you?
Did you kiss Moe yesterday? Elena told me you kissed Moe on the stairs yesterday.
Elena misunderstood. She's such a gossip. We didn't kiss. Moe grabbed me and tried to kiss me, but I pushed her away because I love you, not her.
Really? You love me?
Yeah, I guess so.
I love you too. I've loved you for a long time.
Wait, so does this mean you'll be my girlfriend?
That's what you wanted to ask me?
Yeah, what do you think?
Of course, I will.
Well, I guess it's Facebook official.
What?
Yuki and Meg.
Oh, really? I can't believe Meg hasn't told me yet.
Well, get used to her. Do this thing, listen and do
this. Exactly. That's why I want to stay single. I can still have time for friends. There are many fish in the sea. To stay tied down to just one. Oh. Hi.
Hi. Oh my god.
I guess you all have the good news.
Yeah.
Yes. Congratulations.
Well, will you join us for one more lunch before you two get married and have kids? And we never see you again.
Very funny.
Wow.